Okay, let's check out this one. Oh, there's three. Kodama. Sir Anjin, my apologies for summoning you so frequently. I have called you today because my finest sword was stolen by bandits. Stolen by bandits who swarmed my palanquin. I escaped unharmed, but as you know, a warrior's sword is his life. I must get it back. I, Hideaki, shall obliterate the bandits and retrieve my sword myself, is what I thought at first, but as the head of the clan, it would be irresponsible for me to leap headfirst into danger. Will you go on my behalf? A bunch of pussies. An ominous coast that has caused many shipwrecks, whether it does so because of unusual currents or another, more serious and sinister power is unknown. Regardless, it is best known to locals as the graveyard of ships. As if that weren't enough, lately many sailors claim to have seen undead spirits and yokai wandering its shores. Definitely good places to revisit. I have something with Kodama sense, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. Who shot me? Well, I might as well get this guy. Okay, I don't like that. I'll say it now. I really don't like that. I'd rather not be hit by one of those again. Man. Can I sneak up on this? No. Come on, can I? Come closer. Dead. You're super dead, man. Yep. Good. That problem solved. Motherfucker. If I could just hit you from here, I would, but I can't for some reason. Yeah, let's get this guy at the entrance. Wait, I didn't even damage him. Your shit. Yeah. Yep. Got through that. I still can't hit any of them. That's really unfortunate. Right, yeah, there's this thing here, but now I can access it, so that's fine, I guess. What, there was a guy here? Holy shit. I do not wish to drown. Please don't let me drown. Can't go anywhere from here. Just fine. Can I not climb onto that ship? I'm assuming I can at some point. Maybe not just yet. What kind of resistance should I expect? Fuck me! Yeah, you weren't even wearing armor, you idiot. Oh, think about it. I'm not as healed as I was. Let's heal myself further. Oh, certainly did some damage. Okay, good. So many elixirs. Yeah, I think I have enough now. I think I can change my Kodama thingy. Didn't even shoot from that angle? Asshole. Yeah, come in here. Come in here, fucker. And die. Okay. I'm not quite sure what the objective is. It doesn't seem to be on the ship. Yeah, make more noise, won't you? Buddy? Can I do the same to that guy? I'm hoping to. No enemies here? This level, okay. Right. Oh, I don't like this. Are there people here or not? Unclear. This ship looks haunted as fuck, though. I don't like that. This. Hey there, buddy. Bye, buddy. What? What broke? Something broke. I have some trouble. Wait. Fuck this. What the fuck is that? No, 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 no. I don't know what's happening. I don't like it. Nope. That needs to stop now. What the fuck just happened? That's new. That is very new. Don't know how I feel about that. Nice. they chose to represent that. Have a lot of Amrita, unspent Amrita, I mean. Mind all that. Yeah. I met a ghost. We're not gonna address that? That was straight up a ghost. That is absolutely what that was. Fuck! Not my plans. Not planning on fighting a ghost today. No. No, sorry. Money there. Get the money. Not tons of money. Needs to be open from the other side. Hate it. So I did everything. Okay, this one I can open, I guess. Why? Why must you do this? Oh right, because it's a water weapon, it makes sense that it doesn't work. That's fine then. I accept your conceit. Wait, did I hear someone? No. My imagination. How do I fight the ghost? I can't get hit by anything. Or at least can't get hit by that thing that slows me down. It's gonna be tricky though. Right. Try not to be seen. Distance. That's good. Is there a Kodama downstairs? I don't think I should risk it though. I mean, it's either downstairs or upstairs, but regardless, there's a door that I can't get open. This is it. Of course, this is it. There's a Kodama. Hey, buddy. Ready to go? Quite where I want to be. It's still a scary prospect. Do not get killed. Jesus, I got 11,000 more. Do not get hit by that. Fuck! Do this in fewer steps, I think. Motherfucker. Stop coming at me from all sides, please. Shit. Come at me, fucker. Not like that. Elixirs, got some more money, got some more Amrita. Oh, let's go. I'll always get money there. Let's not even start a conversation. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to know who you are. Don't like this. I kid. I did it! Heal! What the fuck was that? Right? Well, that's... I don't know what that was. That was scary as fuck. I don't want to do it again. Okay. It's done, though. Got all my Amrita back. I'm gonna have to stop by a shrine, though. For sure I'm gonna have to stop by a shrine. I didn't even get that. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It really is fine. Oh, there's the... There's the last little buddy. Hey, little buddy. Cool. What should I level? That's a good question. I'm gonna go with this one. But I'm also going to revise my Kodama blessing. I'm going with a healer, and I'm gonna go with something else. Which is... Nah. Yeah, we're gonna go with equipment. I can still skip. Still skip most of it, I think. Take care of that guy. Fuck off, dude. Do not want to have to deal with you. Okay, but now we're moving forward. Finally. Thankfully there isn't a hole here. Otherwise I'd be fucked. Okay. Do not engage with that one. Oop. Yes. My living weapon is fully charged, which is good. I haven't checked out the upstairs yet. It's a good chance to do that. Should this guy be here, the other guy's gonna be facing the opposite side, so I can go. Ooh, there's also this motherfucker. That way you can't surprise me, idiot. Let's get him. Really? There's no fight? I thought it was weird. Yeah, you're dead. You're real dead. Yay, stronger hand cannon. Good. Happy I found one. Okay. We're definitely moving forward now. Fuck. Wasn't expecting that. Stop that. Okay, heal. Is there gonna be a boss fight at the end of that? At the end of this? Is there gonna be a single guy that like wipes me? I really don't want that to be the case. So I die if I fall and do not die. That was very close. Do not do that again. Unusual armor. First candle. Can I just get another shrine or something? Throw me a freaking baron here. Okay, that's where I'm supposed to go to finish the level, so I'm gonna go this way. And there's nothing here. There's a door there. This movie, that's the place. Just gonna check this place out. If you don't mind, because I'm very sus with this place. Better not be another fucking ghost. One was already pain in the ass. Fuck me! But now I can skip everything else. I think. Yeah, let's just act like an asshole and skip everything. Right? Just skip it. Just skip everything. Nope. Don't wanna fight you. Leave me alone. Fuck, that was a lot of damage. Turns out I take a lot of damage. Fuck, I can't. Fuck, that was dumb. Do not die here. Don't do that. That's what I just learned. Do not do that. Fuck, that was a lot of Amrita. That was whole levels worth of Amrita. That was real fucking bad. Fuckers. Okay, no longer a guy here. Good. Here's a weak little skeleton here. We can deal with it. Why do I hold back? It's the last boss. Just destroy him. You don't need to learn how to fight. Well, I don't know. I wasn't entirely sure that was the last one. That's good. I came back for it. There's some money. Yeah, I need to leave, buddy. Got stuff to do. Elixir. Yeah. I'll sort through my items. Got a lot of stuff to do.
Okay.
Interesting. Aya Komori. Also got a bunch of shit, didn't I? I think I did. My sword, you found it! My thanks, Sir Anjin. A warrior sword is his life. No, his soul. What's that? A ninja yokai, you say? Wonders will never cease. Well, you're alive and that is what matters. Please take the sword as a token of my gratitude. I still have much to ask of you. Hee hee hee. Don't ask me anything else. Let's proceed to the next region.
Ishida-gata-mo.
西国の調略を進めておるようだが、分があるのは吉川。小早川を調略したこちら。ウィリアム。大阪は華やかな街。お主にぜひ見せたいと思っておった。Where are we going then?
ついに大阪で。
Cool.